I can't wait to get to this lodge. You'll see in a second. It's gonna be absolutely amazing, epic, and unforgettable experience. So, okay, don't look at the sign. I'll show you when we get there. All right, you can look at the sign. Elephant Sands. That's us. We rule. Yes, you do. This way? I'm not sure. I hope so. Is this... Hopefully all these roads are going to the lodge. You can see there's lots of elephants in the area because... Hold on, let me focus this. Yeah, look at the trees. They're all eaten up. Hello. Look like a hurricane went through this area, but it's all elephants. I've heard so much about this place. So I'm really looking forward to today's experience. Oh wow, look at this. Really cool setup. Oh wow, they're already there. I can see you. Oh, if you want to get scared, there's just one there. I just don't want to. They're sort of used to people, but I don't want them to feel look at that. They're just coming from all directions. Maybe here. Like here? Oh, maybe there. Like here. How's that? Look at that. Unbelievable.
Okay guys, let's do the official welcome. Welcome to the Elephant Sands. Unbelievable, right? I mean, look how many elephants are here. So, this is a lodge that has this water hall, and elephants from the area, apparently there's like 100 of them, coming here to get water all day long, so you can just enjoy this view as you're here. They have lodges, but I'll be of course camping just here. As you can see, there is not really much shade in the area, but that's what it is when you have elephants around. They just eat the trees and they just like, yeah, just short bushes. So I'm looking forward to camping at night because I'm only gonna put net on and I'll be able to see, hopefully, elephants just walking next to me. I mean, it sounds scary, right? But apparently they're super gentle and they're very much used to people here. I mean, look how many of them are. This is just crazy. I'm dizzy from all this. Seeing so many elephants. What an epic place, isn't it?
There's elephants everywhere. Hello.
This is my toilet and showers. And I want to show you something. This is really, really cool. Hey guys.
looking really good. Apparently they're all male.
Look at this shot. That's good. They are so quiet. They're so big, but you can't hear them when they're walking. Unbelievable. They're so gentle.
So, you can have a shower, and then you can look at the elephants, just like that.
Hello.
Like you get a long nose.
He's trying to get in, but he can't because it's...
I like your nose.
And they can't because they have these spikes. So
they can't get to the bathroom. So this is what they use here for the protection from the elephants. Just concrete with some Rio bars sticking out. And yeah, pretty much all the buildings are surrounded with these type of spikes. So I'm guessing they're trying to do some construction work, yeah? That's why they tried to scare the elephants. Yeah, it's hard to get any job done with elephants like that. What can possibly go wrong?
Thank you.
He's the boss.
Tell them.
It's getting crowded at the end of the day.
I mean, how epic is this, right? The little one can get in. Damn it.
He's winning. I think there's a line to the freshwater. You can see. Whoa. Oh. No fighting, boys. No fighting. There's enough water for everyone. They can be very fast when they want to. This guy is sleeping, waiting. He's got the time. Oh, he's woken up. Okay, I moved my camping to more premium spot. Look at that. How's that? Just gonna watch them until I fall asleep. Oh, how's my hair? Good morning, everyone. What a night that was, I'm telling you. So I had elephants coming, walking around my tent, and I could see them. Like, yes, they were big. Unbelievable experience. And you know, it's just, they're so quiet. They're so gentle. They just walk around like nothing happens. Minding their own business. Unbelievable experience. Sorry, this is the pool for human, and this is the pool for elephants. Ooh. He's splashing high.